Hello, my name is Charles Fox.
And I'm Warren Miller.
And in this video, we're going to talk about what incentives are available for solar. First one that you should be aware of, probably the most popular, is the solar investment tax credit. What that is you get a dollar for dollar credit when you spend money on solar. Today, 2021, that tax credit is 26%. On top of that federal tax credit, if you are a business or a farmer, you're gonna get depreciation benefits as well. What that means is you get the double dip on your tax savings. Not only do you get the solar investment tax credit, but you're gonna get to depreciate this equipment just like you would any other equipment that you would buy for your project, for your business or for your farm.
You know, Charles, this is what makes solar such a great investment. Right. There's so many incentives. There are the tax incentives that you were just talking about, the investment tax credit and the depreciation. But then in addition, small businesses and farmers may be eligible for a USDA REAP grant. And that's up to 25% of the cost of the system. And so you may want to check with your solar installer to see if you're eligible for that grant. In addition to the USDA grant, there are state grants. For example, Maryland has a $1,000 residential grant, several thousand for commercial grants. So check with your state. There might be state grants as well. And then finally, some utilities have grants as well. So depending on your utility, there might be some money for you from your utility company as well.
Yeah. And then another available incentive in many states is solar energy renewable certificates, often called SRECs. And those are mandated. It's a virtual market, I should begin, that is mandated by states that say, you know what, public utilities, we want you to buy a certain percent of your power from renewable sources. And so what that does is the utilities, rather than go spend a lot of money and buy their own solar projects and get those certificates, they can buy these virtual certificates from you and I who own solar. And so it allows them to meet those mandates put on by the state, and it becomes a virtual market, and it's traded and it's based on supply and demand. And so as supply increases and drops, you know, those prices are gonna fluctuate. But for every 1,000 kilowatt hours that you produce, you're gonna get a REC, and there's a dollar value that's assigned to that, and you're gonna get money back in a solar SREC market.
Yeah, that's great. That's another source of income is energy credit income. And then not to be confused with the energy credit you're talking about, Charles, that has nothing to do with whether you use the electricity or you don't use the electricity. You just produce it and you get paid.
Yep. You get your electric savings and your SRECs.
Correct.
Two separate components to the income.
Yes. And then a final incentive or a program that's available in most states is net metering. It's not available everywhere, and we're actually seeing a shift away from this. But what net metering does as a benefit to you as a solar owner is it allows you to use your utility company as your storage. So as your solar produces energy on a sunny day and it produces more than you use, you just send that energy back to your utility company. And when you need that energy back at night or in the wintertime, you pull it back and it's a one-to-one exchange. There's no losses. And so it's a great option as opposed to other backup sources.
Yep, great, Warren. Yeah. It should be mentioned, the main reason for going solar is to save money on your electric bill. But there are these other incentives that really make solar attractive. So as you look at your solar project, consider those. Can you take advantage of the tax credit? Can you take advantage of the depreciation? Are there any grants that are available to you? Is there an SREC market? Are you in a state where you get that income as well? And also, you're gonna get net metering. So those are additional benefits that you're gonna see.
Thanks for watching. We hope you found that valuable.